Hello, in today's video I'm going to give you an idea about laboratory centrifuge. Now, laboratory centrifuge is an equipment which is used for processing or washing sperm samples. Now, for all the procedures that we do, whether it is in vitro fertilization, intracytoplasmic sperm injection, or in vitro plant insemination, it is mandatory to wash the sperm samples to get rid of all the unwanted stuff, that is seminal plasma, debris, pus cells, and epithelial cells. So when we are processing the sperm sample, we usually process them in 10 ml sterile tubes. So we take semen sample and then we add some culching medium to it, dilute it, and then we spin the sample down. By spinning, what happens is that all the sperms, due to centrifugal force, they come down to the bottom of the tube. Something called pellet is formed, and then all the unwanted stuff is left on the top. So we can discard the unwanted upper part, and then the pellet is processed and the sperms are used for the procedure. Now the centrifuge has racks for tube inside. As you can see, there are 8 racks. Now these racks are connected to a motor. We can adjust the speed of the motor using this knob here. Now we usually set the speed between 1200 rpm to 2000 rpm depending upon which technique we are using for processing the sperm sample. And we can adjust or set the time using this button here. We usually set the time from 10 minutes to 20 minutes depending upon which technique we are using for the procedure.
Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video.